Do I think that you should buy the new Alphalete V3 joggers? Alright, so I got my Alphalete V3 joggers on and I'm gonna head to the gym, work out, and while I'm there, talk to the camera, you know, and tell you guys know how I feel about the new Alphalete V3 joggers. Alright, see you there. So if you clicked on the video, it means that you are wondering if the Alphalete V3 joggers are worth buying. And I'll be first to tell you that, yes, they are. Now, they're everything they said they'll be. I mean, they are comfortable, they look nice, the zippers are really good quality and blah, blah, blah. But my honest and only complaint about the joggers is one thing and one thing only, and I probably should have saw this coming, and like a lot of you probably should see this coming as well. It is the fact that the 3D emblem, so if you look, well, right here, it's basically like a rubber material. So it's basically like a rubber material that's like, you know, 3D on the pants itself. So my only complaint is that when you're like doing like lat pull downs or something, that it's gonna eventually rub off. Now if it does, I mean, like whatever, like you get, like that's obviously gonna happen with anything. I have to use it a lot of times, but that's a little bit of a bummer, because if the Alphalete thing wears off, then is it even Alphalete at that point? But yeah. So you got an open pocket here, and then the zipper pocket on this side, and another zipper pocket on the back. Now, in terms of if I like the joggers are fine. I do think they look good. And I'm also wearing the Alphalete cutoff. So do I think that you should buy the Alphalete joggers? If you're thinking about it, I would say yeah, go ahead. The only thing is that, you know, be prepared for the 3D emblem to probably wear off eventually. I'm not too sure. I've washed them only once and it didn't shrink at all yet. So I think with sizing, stay true to size. I stayed true to size. I got a medium. At first I was a little shocked of how tight they are, but I got used to it, and they're really tight around the calves. That's one thing that, you know, you should remember. Other than that, yeah, if you're thinking about buying it, like if you're thinking about buying the joggers, then go ahead. Like, you won't be disappointed. And especially if you bought Alphalete stuff before, you definitely won't be disappointed by any means. All right, so with that being said, that is everything I have to say about the Alphalete joggers. Now, if you do want to watch my workout clip that I edited the other day with my friend Devang, it was pretty fun. Other than that, I'll see you guys soon. I do want to start uploading more consistently, like once a week. But the thing is, I'm not too sure what direction my channel is gonna go. So with that being said, please like, comment, and subscribe if you wanna see more videos. I'm not too sure what my videos are gonna be about. They kinda tend to be whatever about, they tend to be about anything that I like. So if you do wanna see the edit, if you do wanna see the workout edit that I made, it's gonna start in 3, 2, 1.